if you want your man to be screaming your name when you guys are, you know what I mean, and you want, you know, that thing to always be like the best experience for you, then this video is for you. Hi guys, hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time seeing me, you're all welcome. In fact, you're always welcome. Okay, let me quickly introduce myself. My name is Chinenye, but you can call me Nenye for short, like I always say. And also to my returning subscribers, I just want to say, you guys already know I love you, right? Thank you all for always coming back to my channel to watch my videos. Thank you all so much. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and also hit that notification bell to get notified anytime I upload more of my videos. Now let's quickly dive right into why I'm making this video. From the caption, you already know what I'm going to talk about. Drip like never before. Yes. So if you want your man to be screaming your name when you guys are, you know what I mean, and you want, you know, that thing to always be like the best experience for you, okay, and you're one of those ladies that is always experiencing vagina dryness, and you know what vagina dryness can do to you, it could lead to tear, it could even lead to bleeding and pain, and nobody wants that, okay? Everybody wants to enjoy sex. So if you're one of those ladies, then this video is for you, okay? So all you can do for me is to share so that other ladies can also watch and learn. Now I'm going to be giving you guys a very simple and natural sex sweetener that you can make at home, and the good thing is you get to make it yourself, okay? And you don't need to be scared about anything, because these are like natural food that we consume every day. Like we literally eat it every day. So you don't need to be scared about anything. But before I continue, let me quickly say what sex sweetener is, okay? These are just natural remedies that you make, okay, for your vagina so that you can be dripping. Because a lot of women do experience pain in doing, okay, during intercourse, and it can be a very big problem in your marriage, especially when your man is always complaining that you don't enjoy sex, your libido is so low, okay, you don't like it, you're always running kitty kitty kata kata anytime he asks you that he wants to get down with you. So you can, you know, make this natural remedies, okay, to help you, and you see your husband will even be the one running, okay? So these are very natural, you don't need to be scared about anything, and I'll be making it so that you guys can watch and learn. All you need to do is to go to the market, buy it, and make it yourself. And this sex sweetener, the one I'll be listing today won't be the only one I'll be listing. I'll be listing many more, but it won't be in this video. I'm going to share it like section by section. And I want to add something else. So you know, every lady has different body type, okay? Every one of us has different body type. So if this one doesn't work for you, which I believe it will, because I've had so many testimonies from ladies that say it worked for them, but you don't need to be scared about anything. If this one doesn't work for you, I'll be listing more for you, okay? So if this one doesn't work, other ones can work. You just need to be patient and watch your body. I'll be listing it, and then you watch and learn. So yeah, and in case you're wondering why I'm making this video and everything, go watch my previous video where I said I was going to be making this kind of video. It's going to be like a new addition to my other videos, okay? Because I just wanted it to be more of like fun about my life, but I said, hey, why not just add this, since I'm already doing this before with some ladies. So that's why I brought it here, but I don't want to talk much about this. Not what we're here to talk about. So just go and watch my previous video. I'm going to leave the link in my description box, so if you haven't watched it, you go and watch it, and then you understand why I'm making this new addition, okay? Okay, so yeah, let's go and make our sex sweetener, and then I'll get right back. Bye. So hi guys, welcome back. So this is what we are going to be using to make the sex sweetener. Like I said, these are things that we eat every day, something that we consume every day. So there's nothing to worry about, okay? And this is something that you can get at the nearest store in your home, or you can go to the market and buy it. So number one, this is honey. We'll be needing honey. Honey is very, very important. If you have original honey, for those in Nigeria, for those back home, if you can get original honey, it is very good. Here, this is what we have. So this is what I'll be using. And then this is granite. This is granite. So you get your granite. This is banana. I'm going to be using one banana because the banana you can see is very, very, very big. And if I used to end up making large quantity, and I don't want to make a lot, I just want to make very small that I can finish. And I advise you, if you want to do your pico, please do a very, very small quantity that you can just drink and clean mouth, so that you will not go and make the one that you make, it to be a lot, and you might put it in the fridge and you might not like the taste after a while. So just do a very, very little quantity. And this banana, you can see it's very, very big. So I'll be using one. And then this is my milk. This is the milk I'll be using. Okay, if you're back home, you can use pig milk, but this is what I have. You just need liquid milk for it, not powdered milk, liquid milk. Okay, and then this is the blender I'll be using. This is my blender. This is what I'll be using to blend everything together. So I'm going to do it and then you watch and see. So this is my banana, and then I'll be adding my milk. I'll be adding my very careful so that this milk will not just pour everywhere. You can see I just did that. So this is my milk. I'm adding my milk. Now the main reason why I'm adding my milk is because if you have pig milk, this kind of milk, it doesn't have any taste. So I need to blend it with the banana. But if you have pig milk has a very good taste. You can just blend the banana, then pour the milk inside a bowl, and then you can continue from what I'm going to explain later, okay? But I'm going to blend these two together, and then you see the end result. This is what it looks like. Can you see? I'll be adding my honey. So what you need to add, you need to add at least 3 spoons of honey. So this is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. So I added 3 tablespoons of honey, and we're done with the honey. Now the next thing is, can you see how it's looking? It's just like smoothie. Now the next thing I'm going to do is to add my granite. Please, you can remove the chaff of the granite. It's just that I don't have time to do it, but you can remove it. But I'm just going to add mine. So guys, this is the end result. Try this and watch yourself dripping like never before. Drink this and thank me later. Remember, this is not just about you dripping, it is also very good for your health, just like you're drinking smoothie. So don't forget to leave a comment if you tried it and tell me the end result, okay? See you guys later. Bye.